Run up the sail!
Sing us a song. Is there a sea scald among you?
Not long before leaving for England, I made a solid...
Hush now.
Is lost in hell by now.
They will have the lost souls of the dead to answer to.
Soma.
Eivor, you're still with me through all this. Do not think I'll forget.
We all need someone in dark times. Now let's collect Wickman's head.
Good. At the first sign of trouble, my crew will jump in.
See you, old friend.
Flay off! Or the way swell that! He quell at them!
What do you see, Sunan?
movement. Probably cowering within the mo-
Give me a hand!
Stop the heathen! Raider! Vikinger! Stop him! To erase me, to banish me from your minds. Fight in my name. Die for me. Die for me.
That is no way to call for sacrifices.
Their lives for yours. Is that how it works?
Their lives meant nothing. No land, no riches, no titles. But my name will live on.
The reputation of a good man never dies. But your name will soon be a curse.
So be it. The riches I had in life gave me power. To curse me from beyond the grave gives me still more. Though I die, my order lives on elsewhere, everywhere. Yield to us. Give us what we are owed.
The trade, the riches, the legacy, all of it! Yield! Yield! Yield!
If your hell is real, I'm glad you'll get to see it.
We should return to camp before I let go and burn this heap to the ground. Going forward, I must take care. Houses can be built anew. Crops will return with time, but trust, that will take longer to repair.
But you have a new friend and ally in me and my clan, so the end of the storm is well in sight.
You're right. I know you're right. It's just... it's difficult to see that end when you're still in the storm's eye. Eivor, you've been a guiding light. Calling out Galen like that, exposing his treachery, made me sick with a quiet terror.
I would have done the same in your position.
That is calming to hear. Which reminds me, I have this for you. Keep it, knowing you have my highest respect, regard, and trust. My army is yours, should you need it.
Soma Jarlskona, my deepest thanks.
And there's something else. As we prepared our assault, Birna had a word with me. We came to a sort of understanding. It may be best if she tells you herself. Until next time, Eivor of the Raven Clan. I hope we will see you in Grandbridge soon.
Eivor!
Birna, you struck quite a victory today.
Don't undercut your own ferocity, Drengir. It was your blade leading the charge. You are indeed something to behold.
We all thought hard. And now Grandbridge is yours. You have your home once again.
Ah, soon merchants and priests and reeves will run loose in its streets. All of its muddy charms will dwindle. Besides, with no room for me in Soma's heart, my home burned away in a quiet little house fire. Her priority is Grandbridge and the people in it. That is noble, and beyond what I will ever understand. So I've decided I'm of better use elsewhere. With you. In your crew.
You want to live with the Raven Clan?
And sail and raid with you. If you'll have me. Look at this. Who wouldn't?
I'll be...
a relief to these ears. I've already packed my bags.
Seems the wind calls me back to Ranji. Let's tell her the good news.
I'll bet the priest keeps silver there.